Dmitry Borchovsky. It's said that he's taken down 30 men with only his bare fists and a lead pipe.
That's right.
Yamaguchi Tosaka, grandson of former Yakuza leader. The Japanese say the only thing scarier than Godzilla is a man that comes into your room and leaves you nailed to the wall. Specialty is knives.
Mukashi.
And Leon.
Karl Heinz, I'm sure you've all heard of me. Back in 1963, Germany practically went bankrupt. I killed our president and saved the government.
Nobody told you to talk. Thank you, TJ. Welcome, gentlemen. I imagine you're all wondering why you were called here today.
Oh, not at all. It's pretty normal when you're drugged and wake up to pitch black next to two ugly men. That guy has a black eye, and I just... Oh, what the hell was that? Oh.
Perhaps if you remain quiet for one moment, I'd explain. Now, I know you are all the very best at what you do. The very best. That's why you were called here today.
Get to the point.
Right. TJ, tell them what the reward will be.
You will receive $1 billion each.
Now you're speaking my language.
As you know, the U.S. government is as rock solid as a 4-carat diamond, thanks to the new security systems they've established over the years. He may appear to be human, but he's not. He's been injected with a new element known as Alpha HXD. This new element enhances his senses and, shall I say, makes it very difficult to take down.
Nothing's too difficult for me to take down. Ask the 30 men I killed in the Cold War.
Kasama Ashi, what are you even saying?
I don't speak English very well.
Settle, or 1,000 volts will course through your veins.
So what exactly do you want from us?
Files, codes, and all that good stuff. With all their secrets exploited, we can sell them to overseas countries, and there'd be no choice but another world war. We'll make billions selling warheads and secrets. And with that, you'll make more money. This is only the beginning of the end. Any questions?
What is this?
When do we start?
You'll start right away. TJ will inform you of the additional plans at the meeting. And gentlemen, may I remind you not to try anything foolish.
The warehouse. All right. Let's do this.
Come on, let's go.
This is Max Wielder, CIA agent assigned to secure the top secret files. Come in. Hello, is anyone there?
No, I hear you loud and clear, Herr Wielder. You can't hide forever. In fact, I guarantee that one of our men is on their way. A big, scary Russian and a silent little Asian.
New eras don't come about because of swords. They are created by the people who wield them.
You won't get away with this.
Sayonara!
Godzilla, are you there? Perimeter secure. Did you find him? Godzilla? Karlheinz, where is he?
Well, if you put two and two together, you would know that he is dead.
If I were you, I'd keep your mouth shut or you're going to become a German pretzel.
Ooh, isn't he a sporty fellow?
Man, I hate that guy.
Done.
Oh.